Guys, so today we will be learning how to flip our eyelid inside out. So let's get started. First off, you want to go to a room with lots of light and a mirror. So then what you're going to want to do is pull on your eyelash until it makes your eyelid go out, and then you're going to want to take your pointer finger and poke through that and make sure that you're pulling up with that here, and then there you go. And then you'll flip back by itself. So just a short little flip. Bye bye.